mentioning that the World Economic Forum has chosen the number one threat globally is mis and disinformation.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
And the problem is AI and computers, social media and algorithms.